Jake, right on time. Miss Peregrine, delighted to meet you.
My grandpa told me about this.
This is a home for peculiar children.
I've got pretty long legs. Can you guys keep up?
I am Ransom Riggs, and I wrote the novel Miss Peregrine's Home for Peculiar Children.
And this is the set in Belgium. It says verboten, but we can go in here. This is Castile Torenhof,
which is so similar to what I had imagined.
Look at this beautiful property. It's fantastic.
Tim took the ideas I had and made them bigger and vibrant and created a world you can lose yourself in.
He's invisible.
Of course.
There's topiary animals to play with. No, I'm not gonna break anything. I can't be held responsible.
51 seconds late, Fiona.
Sorry, Miss Peregrine.
One of the fun things about this set is Fiona's garden. She grows food, like 10-foot-long carrots. Sounds like a peculiar meal.
Claire, why aren't you eating?
She's embarrassed in front of Jake.
Don't be.
The grounds of Miss Peregrine's house are the kids' whole world. If they leave the house, they would be eaten alive by Hologast.
Go, go, get out, get out!
It's so cool watching everything come to life. And I love the way that Tim Burton balances playful with the dark.
How do you do?
I just can't wait to see what he creates.
Promise me one thing.
Hello, it's Valerie here. For all you Harry Potter fans, did you know that Daniel Radcliffe went through 160 pairs of prop glasses filming the series? Yeah, I swear. For this and more movie facts, click on more videos.